Hi guys, welcome to the channel. In today's ride, I'm going to see if we can make it to Southend-on-Sea and back home again. So enjoy the ride and don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to the channel, as it helps a lot and it's very much appreciated. Thank you guys. In this video you're going to see me doing a lot of pedaling. I'm trying to conserve battery. I'm using a 52 volt 24 amp hour battery, so I believe it should be more than enough. I'll tell you the mileage on here. Let's just pull over here a second, have a quick check, shall we? Telling me 10 miles on there. I think that's easy, an easy 10 miles. It says about an hour, but as you know, jumping on an e-bike, it cuts that in half, at least. Just got to mind a bit of the terrain, it's a bit rough. Yeah, I'm looking forward to this ride. I've got it in mode 2, as you can see over here. I mean, I'm not going too crazy. Doing steady 19, 20 miles an hour. As I was say, the goal is not to get there in a hurry, it's just to get there, have a look around, give you guys some good shots of Southend-on-Sea, and just enjoy it, have some fun, you know? Catch you soon. is why you've got to love it. Look at this. Passing all the traffic. Still in mode 2. Don't matter what cog you're in, I don't think. Not for me personally, just as long as you're feeling comfortable with the pull of the motor on the bike, really. I must say though, it's a really nice day out and about. Hope you guys are doing something similar when you have free time too, of course. Just in case anyone's wondering, the camera I'm using here today is an Insta360 X3, brilliant little bit of kit, lovely camera. This is why I do it. I mean, just look ahead of me here, see all that lovely greenery and just, it's just lovely, I just love it. Love a good bit of scenery. Second gear, I'm going up. Inclines, hills if you like. I mean, I could power up, this isn't a problem, but it's nice just to chill going up it. It's not costing me any energy really. Well, slowly going up this at what, 13, 12? Then it's getting really steep now. Well, you can't tell on the camera, but I guarantee you this is really steep. Crikey. This is interesting. I'm just going to go for it. Sod it. Apples galore. Claws all churned up here. Look at the state of this. God, you don't want to be coming down here on a wet day. Guarantee you that. Camera's gone all over the place. Wish they're trying to pull me off the bike. This is great. Who in God's name made this trail? Camera back up a bit. Crikey. It's kind of petered out a bit more harder. Something's had that. Head's all missing. Right. And the steepness of the hill continues. This is monstrous. Look at this. I'm going to give it a little bit of juice here. Got a leaf stuck in the chain ring here. Right. One thing you get used to in an e-bike rider is how rough the floor and stuff is. It's the pavement, gravel, what I don't know, whatever you want. Not so much gravel, but yeah, just the pavement, or what they deem as a pavement, and it's rough as hell always. Dedicated for bicycles. I'm not doing anything. I'm not pedaling. I'm not hands off. Not doing anything. Just gliding here. And I'll show you. It's rough. It's rough. This is a bit better. Compared to what I just came through, this is 10 times better, smooth, hands ain't bats all over the place. This is what it should be like. Feels like I'm keeping up with traffic, but I really know this is a 50 mile an hour road, I believe, or possibly 40 actually. They're going a bit slower than they should. Yeah, we're getting there. These pavements feel like they're like being on a trail. One thing I must say though is it's a really good bike lane. I mean, it's not the best, but it's just good enough. It's really good enough to get you all the way down past these really fast aeros. Look at this. Lovely. like it runs round about. Yeah. Had to catch this. St Mary's Road, Southend-on-Sea. So we are literally 2 minutes away. On the sea. Museum, Art Gallery, Southend-on-Sea. Something you don't see in the car. Just take it down to first gear. I don't need to go fast down here. But yeah, this is Southend, guys. Or at least a little part of it where we're gonna go down to the seafront. So if you want to come surfing, it's a great little place to have a look around. Still got 99% on my battery. I could have flown here. But hey, it's all an adventure. great smelling donuts. Hopefully get to taste one in just a minute. And this is what it's all about. These incredible donuts. These ones are, I've got three with sugar and three with cinnamon. But yeah, fireworks display going on down here in a week or so's time. Look it up, come down and enjoy. Lovely. See how far the pier stretches out. Come and have a splash. Just remember guys, this does shut for the winter, so it won't be long before it starts to close down. Adventure Island. All the arcades. Electric Avenue. Circus. Amusements. You can imagine on a hot day in the middle of summer, this is absolutely heaving. Really great day out. of ice cream.
It is the last one.
And my favourite, the donuts, of course. Sad thing for you guys. I'm gonna start making my way back now. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed that ride to Southend. There'll be some clips of me going back home, so we'll get those sorted. Thanks for watching, everybody.